He's fine.
That is a Group A Lancia Delta Integrale, and the driver has had a little misjudgment. So he has clipped the bay, which has come out wide on the grass. So we're going to have a little bit of a track delay. There is a red flag. So there is a car coming up the track at the moment, which is the Lancia Fulvia HF. Again, that's in full Safari Rally specs, and he's just coming to a halt outside our windows here at Malcolm. We are right beside the BMW M display and the giant screen. And here is our Delta Integrale.